Opposition leader Anwar Ibrahim has become Malaysia's 10th prime minister. His victory came a week after a heated general election resulted in Malaysia's first ever hung parliament, as no major parties were able to secure enough votes to form a new government. Ibrahim vowed to fight corruption, revive the economy, and tackle racial divisions and discrimination. He's a former student activist. He was jailed twice on charges denounced by supporters and human rights groups as politically motivated.